Alrighty, hello everybody. It won't matter. I just realized that I probably just screwed up how I'm doing my intro, but I think I said alright as soon as I took that step. Repels! I need to do my intro. Hello everyone, my name is Silver. Welcome back to the Pokemon Randomized Nuzlocke for Pokemon Platinum Edition. And the last one, we were successful in making our journey all the way to get to Victory Road. And now we're here, and I'm trying to remember, paths. Because at this point, I don't remember. Yeah, I saw that coming. Messing with stuff so that I don't have to worry about it anymore. That is non-copyright because I made it up randomly. If a song has that in there, I didn't mean to sing your song. I didn't even know it existed. It's just a waterfall. Because it's slightly weaker than Surf. Alright. So in that case, Surf probably could have defeated the Marowak. But it didn't. Waterfall didn't, but Surf probably could, so it's a decent backup. Ooh, or I could do... Oh, I could do that. I could have... Surf as the backup, so that Waterfall as the weaker move gets used up first, and then make it so that way I have the stronger move in reserve as opposed to the weaker one. Pretty a smart strategy. What does this lead? Legitimately don't know where I'm going, so... Bez, use strength. Let's put that in the corner. Don't think that's how I'm supposed to do that. Oh, that's definitely not how I'm supposed to do that. Hang on. Let me explore this direction. Okay. Alright, definitely. Alright. So far, we're confirming things I already knew. Namely that I'm not smart. Alright. Doot. Yeah, that's what I thought would happen. Okay, so based on how my brain is telling me this works, I just need to go after I defeat this guy. I just have to... You'll see it in a second, so I'm not going to describe it fully. This is... Okay. I don't know how much health it has. And I don't especially feel... like risking that thing. Hey. That should knock it out. It's stab right there. That's a nice and stabby move. Totodile. No, I can kill that thing with an earth power, apparently. You know, the not very effective move. Alright. So based on that, I do this. I do Rock Smash. I put that back. I put on a new Repel. I go like that. Yeah, that makes sense. Know what they said, but they're apparently the champion. You're just a pure ghost type, aren't you? Because I don't think it's a dark type, which is weird. It might be a dark type, and I'm just remembering wrong. Corsola! I, like, never see that Pokemon. It only time you see that is when, like, Misty used it. Did it do anything important in, like, the anime? I don't have any memory of it doing anything important, but I don't think I watched, like, when Corsola was, like, a primary member. I think I'd have to push like that. Yeah, because I think I have to go... Wow. I'm trying to think. I think I have to go... Now. I have to go... I have to go there, and then I have to go down. Four. Fighting steel type? I'll switch for... Yucky. I don't know why I named some of my Pokemon the names I named them, but they're there now, and they're there forever. Yeah. And that's some good effective right there. Bugcatcher. Looks vaguely like a Ronin. What's the point of coming this way? I don't see one, so I'm going to go back up. And do this. Because I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go. I think I go like that. And then that. And then that. And then that. And I know I'm supposed to do like a bike thing. Hang on. Rare candy. Alright, I'll take that. I think this is going to be a double battle. I really can't remember the path of this place at all, because I think I've gone through here... I've had to have gone here through here at least once or twice. That was years ago. Hey, crit. That's a thing. Beautiful. Wow, that was a lot. Alright. Captivate. How does... There we go. Just a case of building up enough speed. Okay, so this was a mostly fruitless adventure. I'm gonna head back down, because if nothing else, I can get out. I feel like there's a general rule of thumb that I somehow came up with at some point for how to get out of caves in Pokemon. Of course you know Protect, because everything knows Protect right now. Okay, good. King learned the last episode that just popped off three Protects in a row. It was dumb. That is not something that should be a thing. Alright, well that's pointless, unless I want that item. Yeah, blah blah, psychic, blah blah. Oh, you actually have a psychic type. I was actually ready to not Z one. So, that's the thing. You survive. Well, you're gonna kill yourself. Huh, thought that would kill you, because recoil's a thing. Use earth power to finish you. You start using other Pokemon, because at this point. Don't have enough. I can't use this. Like, went down, like, oh, I'll just use this one. And then I realized not only is it level 5, but it's not a mod I can use. It's only here because it knows strength, rock smash. Huh. Is it doing as much as I would have thought? That's gonna do a fair chunk. This should end you, though. Hey, level up.
Beldum?
What's a Beldum? I feel like it's a steel type. If it's what I'm thinking of, it's a steel type. You only know takedown, because you're a Beldum. Or does it learn something after level 20? Because I believe it evolves at level 20. Time for a new repel! And I'm gonna have to go around you. Oh, it's just a Larvitar? You know, I once had the final evolution of you. He's a good soldier. Lost him. Yeah, at least it wasn't like a random like wild Pokemon. It was or something. It was like the final phase for Cyrus. So I know I lost him. I've already forgotten. I have a terrible memory. It's the wide lens. I don't know if there's a point to go there. I feel like the waterfalls are the way to go. I'm guessing this way. Because I think the point is to go up, up for a while, and then eventually what you do is you just get out. But I can't remember this place very well, so that could be extremely wrong. Shedinja. Is this the one I'm thinking of? It is. I don't know if this thing has Wonder Guard. Because randomized abilities, so there's a good chance that Shedinja is completely useless at this point in time. This is where I'm supposed to go. Victory Road. My clay. Any size rope I need for the Pokemon League? That's all you should think about. What? What's in there that is making it? I don't understand. I'm confusion. I don't remember that guy at all. This is the way, is it? Dang it, I don't want to look up a map. Is this. What's this? Okay, now I'm back at the start. Try going down real quick. Cassium. I don't feel like battling every trainer and their mother. Well, that only led me to Black Sludge. Where do I go? I'm pretty sure I have to go through here somehow. TM54 close combat. Fascinating. No. Okay, so I gotta go. Oh, it's probably the other way that I didn't take. That's probably what it is. I'm just not realizing that. Galalie is an ice type, just an ice type? Maybe? Test this out. I'm nervous because of the fact that it is part ice type. But Luckily, I'm faster, and this should wipe you out because you are not strong enough to take two. Hail. Magiana. I'll throw Infernape in the mix because he knows close combat. Beating up the mighty Yana. Hail continues to fall. Togepi, I'm not going to bother switching for a Togepi. I'm apparently not going to be able to figure out which move I'm going to use, though. Yeah, we're down. That's better. Okay, so I think I'm just supposed to go up. Coming. Hang on. Mm-hmm. Move the ones on the side first, and then get access to Lovely Kiss. Super! Thanks for asking! I can figure this out before I run out of repels, because it's going to be really annoying to get back. Yeah, and then... Alright, then. The heck? Because it's really, hang on. No, it's not up here anyways. I don't think I'm supposed to just defeat everyone in here. But haven't I been everywhere? I think I've been everywhere. How do I get over there again? This is so stupid, though. I hate puzzles sometimes. Don't get me wrong. Good puzzle. It's great. But at this point, I'm spending multiple episodes here because, I don't know, I feel like I'm supposed to go through the dude who's like, let me size you up. He's just not sizing me up. This isn't the way I was supposed to go, was it? No, this is that damn dead end. I'm dumb. Man, I'm really gonna run out of repels. Okay, I probably gotta go this way then. is the only other thing I can think of where I'm just supposed to fight all the trainers. And if I'm wrong, I guess I'll Google it in between episodes. Because at this point, I don't know where else I'm supposed to go. I might use an escape room. Let Ninetales live through an earth power? And my streak of luck continues. God. Well, bringing out Fernape. Because it is extremely dumb that I have to deal with multiple of that. Okay. Really? It lived? It's got like no HP. It has like a single sliver of HP that is pretending it's more. Okay. I'll see if I can get there real quick. How do I get there again? I remember how I got to that dude. Apparently not that way. If I can't get there in the next minute, I'm wrapping up the episode and I'll just get it next time. It better not be a case. God dang it. I have to go this way. Then probably like this. Okay, I can get up there. I'm apparently very dumb. Hang on. I didn't realize this was a route I could take. Because I thought I had been up here already, but I clearly haven't. I don't remember if there's more to Victory Road than this. If there is, Come on. Actually, I think I'm at a lower speed than I thought I was. My last dragon claw, so everyone should survive. Here, have a taste of ancient power. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call that an episode. As per usual, I want you to leave me a comment, or I want you to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. If you can't decide what to do with that comment, tell me how your day was and what you think I could be doing better in the future. But as per usual, I want to see you. I hope to see you in the next one. God, I can't do my intro or outro today. But for right now, this is going to be Silas Silver signing off.